your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. Cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Casper High School. So what we've done now is we've just run through the process. I'm taking my mask off. This is going to become highly illegal next week. So when you're out and about, you must have your mask on. But I'm social distancing from Carol, so we're fine with this this distance. So just to say, what we've done is we've gone through the process of arriving at Casper High School. We're at the pupil entrance, and this is where all the pupils are going to be arriving. If there's a queue and there's a rush, and today it's raining, so we're concerned about the weather. So if the weather is an issue, what we've demonstrated to you is where you're going to queue. So we've emptied the tuck shop. You will queue in the tuck shop. You'll be out of the rain. So you can come on campus and you can queue. And then you've noticed the process we're going to follow. As you get closer to the end, you can take, well, you can, at any time, you can take your phone out. You can then answer the questions on your phone. And when you get to the temperature sensing station, you will then put your temperature into your phone. And you will press send. Immediately it will be recorded here, and so we've got you on record. If you have not got your phone with you, you've forgotten it at home, or maybe your phone hasn't got Wi-Fi access, and you need to do a manual sign-in, we're also going to be demonstrating to you what you do, but you can just see the process involved with the manual. You're touching the table, you're touching our pen, it creates a lot more danger with regards to becoming infected, if there's any danger there. So you obviously, the first prize will be the phone. So we want you to have your phone and use our app, which we will email to you. Also, with regards to your mask, you are going to be checked to see whether or not you have a mask at the entrance, and so you won't be allowed inside without a mask. If you don't have, if you need additional masks, the school will by Monday have masks which we can give to you. So there will be masks provided, but obviously you need to arrive at school with a mask. So if you need backup masks, we'll help you, but you need to arrive at school with a mask. You saw us making quite a palaver of cleaning our feet. Part of the process of making sure that we keep clean is we've got a mat which has got disinfectant on it, and you'll be wiping your feet to clean the underneath of your feet so you don't walk in to the school anything which could possibly be, create an infection. So those are the kind of steps that we're following, and we're going to just put it together. The other thing you'll see all around the school, and when Carol actually puts the video together, you'll see signage. So we are reminding you constantly about what you need to do. Wear a mask, wash your hands, don't touch your face unnecessarily, don't share stuff, and there's a seagull, yes. So the teachers will also be going through that with you. We'll start off on your first day back, Monday morning. We'll start off with a training session. We're going to divide the group into two, and so there's a possibility of being social distance from your friends. And so we'll go through everything again and spell it out to you. But we're really looking forward to having you back on campus on Monday. And we think with the screening process at the entrance, it's a great start today in keeping you safe while you're on campus. We look forward to seeing you.
Hi, Matrics. I cannot wait to have you back. I hope you guys have been keeping fit. So as you'll see, when you come to the school, you're going to go through the arrival process. But as soon as you enter the school, you need to maintain social distancing. There will be posters to remind you. No high fives, no hugging. I know we miss each other, but none of that will continue because of the COVID-19, obviously. But I cannot wait to have you back, and stay safe.
But you walk by like you never heard. You could bring down my level of concern. Just need you to tell me we're alright, tell me we're okay. Panic on the brain, Michael's gone insane. Julie starts to make me nervous. I don't really care what they would say. I'm asking you to stay. My bunker underneath the surface.
Make glitter off, but say it comes by cool. I hope you are ready, because I am. I know all of the teachers have been missing you. We are looking forward to seeing you. We have done everything in our power to make it as comfortable for you, and put everything that the rules and the regulations have set for us in place. And I just wanted to say that, you know, I'm an affectionate person, you know, I love hugs, and I love to tell like give you one of my warm fuzzy hugs, but that is a no-no. So please, guys, we have to keep our social distancing, but we are all looking forward. Ons mis julle, bly cool, sien julle maandag.
Yeah, this is the beginning of something new. I would like to wish you all the best for the rest of the term, the months that's lying ahead, and yes, to those who like to make their way to the kitchen. There's no more kitchen privileges. So yeah, guys, and yeah, but it's nice to have you guys back, and yes, so all the best for all of you, and this comes with lots of love from Auntie Di. Love you guys.
The finance department is running. Unfortunately, I can give no change, but I love you lots.
All right. Thank you for calling. Bye. Oh, hi, all you Matrics. Welcome back to school. I'm sure you actually are looking forward to being back at school and getting this year done and dusted. So for all of those latecomers, you know who you are. Juliet, Kira, Sammy, Apiwe, Akola, Patangwa. You're going to have to come to my sneeze screen, and then you're going to have to follow the correct procedures. So now we all know we have to wear masks all the time. Don't forget that 1.5 meter social distancing, and keep sanitizing.